your missionary partner here in Cincinnati, Ohio, and we just completed our fourth resource clinic here with Unsheltered International. It was a highly successful day. There were 9 people who gave their lives to Jesus Christ. And so we just give God glory. This is something that God brought about, a partnership with Travis and I. Travis, just tell First Family a little bit about our ministry together.
A mutual friend introduced us about 5 years ago. He said he thought we'd be a good pair together. We want to bring help and hope to those that are experiencing homelessness. Pastor Kirk has that same heart. We love to partner with each other and help the city of Cincinnati.
I want you to pray for Unsheltered. They go all across really the country, bring these resource clinics. They also have a ministry overseas, and God's expanding. There's lots of good things happening there. But this couldn't happen if it wasn't through partnerships of local churches. We have probably about 8 or 9 states represented of different churches. And Tennessee, the volunteer state, right, came through in volunteering together, and we're so thankful for that. Darren's a great friend, and your group continues to come back, and we hope that we'll just continue to see people come to know Jesus because of that partnership.
This is our second year to come for the resource clinic. We came last year, and I was so impressed with Unsheltered International, how organized it was. I just thought, we've got to be a part of this. So we couldn't do it without not just our church, but other churches giving financially, giving the time. We have 24 people here today from our church alone. And so just continue to pray for them, and thank you for continuing to support this ministry.